I would ask the state to say, stay away from racial profiling, but not the word profiled itself if it's used in other terms. Term vigilante usually would be used during a closing argument, but if that's something that they want to do in their opening, I'm not going to prohibit that. The self-appointed neighborhood watch captain, with the state had indicated that that statement that you have in quotes, that they agree that that's not what had happened, that he had initiated the neighborhood watch program and was appointed captain and may have had the involvement, and that's the way that they're going to use it. Wannabe cop, I think that that's appropriate. The state has acknowledged that your quote, he got out of the car after the police or dispatcher told him not to, was factually incorrect, and they can state the factually correct statement. He confronted Trayvon Martin, that statement. That is the state's case, and so they will be allowed to do that. So I think that that's the ruling on all of those.